Final round of the 2010 Puerto Rico Open. It took until Monday to finish this event, with poor weather slowing things down from Thursday on. Woody Austin in the final round, looking for birdie at 13, picks it up. Austin into the top seven. James Nitti's finishing strong, four birdies on the closing half, and he would share third after 72 holes. Three off the lead is Steve Wheatcroft from the fairway bunker at 10. Wheatcroft, one of the many players at the top of the leaderboard looking for their first win. A couple of bogeys, though, would do him in late. Kevin Streelman from the bunker greenside at the closing par 5 nearly holds it. Streelman a factor all week long, but a disappointing 73, and he slips to third. Chris Blanks, two off the lead, working the 12th. Blanks coming into the final round, second alone, and that's exactly where he would finish with a round of 69. Derek Lemley, a third round 63 early on Monday, coming right back and going to work in the final round as he would pick up birdies at the second, the third, and here at the fifth. Lemley starting to pull away. Now, looking to save par at the ninth. This is his 18th hole in the round, beginning on the back nine. Looking to preserve a 6 under 66. A 19 under total with two putts, and that's exactly what he would have. And Derek Lemley would have to wait it out. But in the end, he is the champion, a first-time winner on tour here in Puerto Rico.